This judge is crazy, bro. The judge is, she locked me up because basically I bought a property. I did everything in my power to listen to my lawyers.
You have 60 seconds remaining.
That's why I'm sitting in jail. She said that she wanted me to stay in a one-bed apartment, couldn't even have my kids and not even come visit me and things like that. And as though she's taking advantage of me, she could.
You have 30 seconds remaining.
And I don't know if she's a bad judge or not, but the things that she's doing right now is not right. You know what I mean?